I've been waiting for you. Please, spin a thread of memory for me.
I'm thrilled we can work together again. Thanks as always, Karen.
It's my pleasure.
Oh, and go visit Louis later, okay?
He'll be happy to see you.
Hard to believe that little guy is already a student at the university. I guess that also explains how I got so old.
Father Time is a strict one. He doesn't let anybody slide on by.
He sure doesn't.
Boar parasites live inside a dead body and activate every type of cell. It's incredible. I thought this stuff was just science fiction.
I heard that if we find out why they run wild, we can start clinical trials.
If their power can be harnessed, it will start a revolution in medicine. We can make this happen, Karen. I know we can. Our specimen is still sleeping soundly in its test tube. I think we may have bigger concerns, though. Look out there.
What on earth just happened?
Karen, this is insane. We'd be using boar parasites to turn corpses into soldiers. There must be another way to fight them.
The destruction caused by those creatures is spreading. We don't act now.
Right. We don't have time to think about it, do we? I'm sorry.
I've been waiting for you. Please, spin a thread of memory for me.
The Revenant's insatiable desire for human blood is still a troubling abnormality. If we could remove it, they would evolve by leaps and bounds. I'll assist you with Project Queen. This research could be the answer we've been looking for, and if it provides hope, it's worth it.
Your cooperation is appreciated. Let us begin the preparations.
One week into Project Queen, the subject has exhibited no desire for human blood. Sense of self remains strong. Marvelous. Progress is on course.
But sometimes I hear things.
It's nothing more than a minor side effect, I'm sure. Simply do as you're instructed and everything will be fine.
Thank you.
start down the wrong path? At what point did we lose our way? Humanity had one last hope, and now it's been transformed into a demon of despair. I can't die here, like this. I can't leave Karen all alone.
I've been waiting for you. Please, spin a thread of memory for me.
I'm not sure how much time has passed since I first accepted the relic. I feel so hot. It's like the blood is oiling in my veins. Oh, Karen. Are you safe? I don't know what I'd do if I thought you were suffering. Humanity is breaking apart and just drifting away. I can't even remember my own name anymore. But there's still one thing I refuse to forget.
Please, spin a thread of memory for me.